Finally, we got a good result. It's great to go home with this result and to arrive in Valencia. For sure, will be a big showdown in terms of the championship, but also for us will be an important race because everyone wants to go with a good result into the winter break. And we try to do a good race again there.
Well, after a long year working, maybe. Really hard for us because in the past I was fighting for entry every race is in top 10 and top 5, and this year I'm struggling to entry in the top 15. No, so in Valencia will be the last race of the season, and I'm looking forward to go there to finish the season and to start next season with the new bike and try to have a better bike, try to have a more competitive bike for 2016.